Be taking you to the twisty tunnels where I guarantee we will find the ancient terror suite safe and sound without any trouble at all.
It will take that impressive looking ship of yours, right, Sharpie? Are you as fired up about this as I am, Tessa?
The chief just says she needs my help in Woodboro, so I'm not going this time.
You want me to go talk to her? Give her the old flint charm. I have a way with people, you know.
No, but thank you. Good luck, Flynn. I know you and the Skylanders can do it.
All right, then. Let's go find that terror squid. Ready when you are, Skylander.
There it is, Clumshakes. The ancient terror squid. And soon it will be the evil terror squid. Really, Mother? Again?
Oh, I'm sorry. Am I interrupting playtime?
Well, yes. If by playtime you mean watching my awesomely brilliant plan unfold before me.
No chaos. When we say awesomely brilliant plan, am I to assume you're doing something about the Skylanders?
Of course, Mother. In fact, it's a plan so fiendishly simple, yet incomprehensibly horrible, that those idiot Skylanders won't stand a chance. Say hello to the Fire Viper! Abdoom!
Unnecessary attention.
Come on, what's the worst that could happen?
Well, we're here, but it looks like some trolls got here first. I'll scout ahead.
So once the Skylanders are all done here, you think I can drive us back?
No way! I saw what you did to your ship. Be glad I even let you ride with me.
Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
Cadet Crusher.
Thank you.
Keep going. I'll meet you up ahead. Uh-oh. Down the hatch.
Yeah.
Years, fire vipers have been the preferred minion for dark portal masters everywhere. Other favorites have included the Hydra, the sand serpent, the two-headed spider, and the less popular one-legged spider.
Detected. No threat detected.